What's happening, everybody? It's Eric and Will from the Mature Minded Gamers. We're checking out Wild Terra 2. This is available on the Steam Autumn Sale as a demo. Heavily based off crafting, it looks like. Me and Will just got started. We are in the same world and in a party so far. We're just kind of trying to get our understanding of the game down a little better. Need to make some 20 spears? That seems like a lot of spears. Crap. I didn't need 20, I only need 5. I did the wrong thing. Boy, you'd really think campfire would be under survival. Building kits, cookery. Not under cookery, that'd be my second guess. You just search? You can! Okay. Under survival, I'm apparently missed it. Okay. Need some sticks. Looking very well, my guy's walking. There we go. Gotta hold shift down for a second. Apparently that fixes it. What are you working on now, Will?
Making the wooden spear real fast.
Oh, cool. We're about the same spot then. So, I never played the first Wild Terra. Did you ever play it, Will?
I did not.
I know I looked at it several times. I don't really remember why I never played it. You're hungry. Ooh, nice shot, dude. Oh. I got credit for you completing that.
Nice.
That's crazy. Well, hey, I'm gonna build a campfire here. Maybe you'll get credit for it.
Okay.
Credit?
No.
Armor. Flip a knife and skin a hare corpse, a rabbit, okay.
Where's
Kindle a
knife?
Fire.
I wonder if I actually threw my knife.
Ooh, I don't know. Oh. Sticks times 20. I don't think I had that many sticks.
How did you skin the hare?
I haven't done that yet. Still got this. Got that quest.
Equip a knife and skin hare corpse.
Need some real food, I think.
Okay, hold on. I think if I... Come near me.
Nope. Some of them maybe. Oh. This thing had something popped over me for a second. I don't know what it was. There it is. Tired.
Ooh, there's a chest. Ooh, food salt, carrots, arrows. Bunch of crazy stuff.
Oh. So you see those little icons up underneath your name? Yeah. Looks like a picture of meat. There's bread. You have to satisfy all those. Can't just eat one variety of food. I have meat, but I need to cook it, which requires sticks. Start this fire, which I've unfortunately built somewhere north. I don't probably lost it at this point.
Is that why we're moving so slow?
Yeah. Alright, so is it cooking? It is cooking. We got roasted meat over here. Eat it. Fire's hot. I can cook my mushrooms and stuff. Not look like it's cooking the mushrooms.
Where's campfire?
Up north, near where that tree was. Just come to me. I'm standing at it.
What's it under?
What?
What is campfire under?
I couldn't find it either. It's funny. Just use the search function. Type in camps. How I found it. I wonder if it's bugged. It's under survival, according to after I searched for it, but I didn't see it.
Buildings.
Mine said survival. That's weird.
Yeah, but you have to click buildings. Like, it's all the way down the bottom. There's tools and then buildings.
Oh, I see. Okay. Well, the meat thing, I've now fixed my stamina.
So I'm assuming you have to put sticks there?
Yeah. 20 sticks to light it. Oh, great. Son of a... So after you do that, if you have food, just hold on to it, because turning the kindling thing, the next thing is the cooked meat. Wow, these goats are not messing around. Guess it is level 12. My goat killer. Gathering fails. Does that mean I didn't get any meat? Son of a... Okay, well, don't kill goats. Unless you got really good gathering. What's the fox say? Were you able to skin that fox?
I needed to skin the hare, but yeah, I was able to skin the fox.
I need to do the hare too, but I need food as well, so. down. Got poison for my mushroom. Oh, I'm supposed to select identify. Okay. I'll get credit on this cooks. Oh, it says use roasted meat.
What? Use roasted what?
I have a quest to use roasted meat.
Oh yeah, go ahead and use that one.
Oh, I got 9 on me. Go ahead. Oh. Just gotta put them on the campfire to cook.
You got the mushroom one?
Yeah.
I got a hunt a fox.
Yeah, I got that one too. Blueberries hiding right there. That's cool.
So you know, I may or may not have accidentally threw a spear at that guy that's behind us. Oh, a boar.
Did it do any damage?
Shit.
Dude, run. Dude, it's level 20. Shit. Run, just leave it alone.
I heal.
I have no idea. I think you might heal over time. I don't know if you can make a bandage. Oh shit, you hit it?
What?
Oh, so I think somebody's attacking the boar. Oh yeah, somebody's beefy. Oh shit.
His ass, he's healing.
I didn't know that was you. I thought it was the other person. It looks like. So what happened? You just came back alive?
Yeah.
Okay. Seen another person do that too, and I was like, oh. Oh, there's a fox right there, dude. Oh, that's a goat. Never mind. Go fox. There's one, dude. Thank. Yeah. Try to shank it with my knife. Fox is fast.
Not kill a goat, but I can kill a fox.
Goats are mean, dude. They're like level 12. Oh yeah, now I have to kill a goat.
Where do you see your skill tree and stuff at?
Okay. Get a smelter. There's a shit ton of stuff. Still need to kill a goat and gather small hides, which I almost have done. There's a goat right here. Perfect. You still gotta kill a goat?
I don't have that quest yet. Oh, I do now. Coming.
There's like a whole herd. Get it?
Yeah.
Craft a primitive snare. Failure to craft. Oh, that's a 67% chance. There we go. Third time's a charm, I suppose. Level 7 or lower, wow. So, like, dumb animals. Small animals, I mean. How do you even use it? Oh, you literally throw it. That was a waste. I think I lost it. Oh, so I gotta craft another one of those. the hell?
What?
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Find an open godsend? What the hell's that?
I think it's the chest.
Oh, where was that at? Oh, bitch. So I took all my food and stuff off the campfire. Oh no, I did. No, it's big mushrooms. I don't know. What direction was that chest from our campfire?
I don't remember, man. I just remember seeing it by some rocks or some fences or something. If I see it again, I'll let you know.
Yeah. I can get down on the beach.
know the WASD button's moving as well?
Oh, yeah, that's how I've been moving.
I'm pointing clicking.
Oh, shnikey. Wow, did you know there's an action to catch animals?
I haven't done that yet. Still gotta make the...
Fuck, right at him. Alright, bunny. Avoiding me. Fuck, bunny. Oh, come on. Well, I guess I have to snare it. Okay. Seriously, I'm having the hardest luck with this. There we go. Where our campfire was, do you? too far, now I'm lost.
Damn.
What?
Oh, I missed my snare.
Oh, jeez, I know. I struggled with that quest for a while. Oh, okay.
Capture a rabbit.
Yeah. You had to snare it, and then you finally get it. Did you get the action drag down? There's an actual action you have to get and put on your hotbar, Will. That's called to catch an animal or bird.
So you don't just throw the snare at it?
You got to snare it, and then you got to use that action. You got to do both.
Okay. I'm assuming you can't capture a fox.
I haven't tried. I don't know.
I'm gonna run out of small pelts.
That one quest to make all the armor keeps giving you more and more.
Yeah. Come on. I've gone through like seven snares so far.
Yeah, I was pretty close to that same. It was getting ridiculous.
Damn it.
Damn it, somebody keeps taking my sticks off the fireplace. Disappearing, one or the other. Just so you know, on the spawn point quest, you can just use someone else's spawn point to get credit for that. Save it. You can feed a pet? Feed a hare until its level of fear is not reduced to zero. How in the hell do you feed a pet?
Going out to the ocean, you're gonna drown.
Not me, buddy.
What?
It's not me. What are you talking about?
I said, come on, goat. You're gonna go out to the ocean here. You're gonna drown.
I thought you were talking to me. Hey, Will.
Yeah.
I got a what they call a domain, which is one of those tents, a teepee, over by our campfire. I gave you access to it.
Problem is, my man, I don't know where that base is.
In between us, it's head towards my direction.
See, the problem is I don't see your thing on my screen.
You're to my west, so I'm to your east. You want to head southwest. Yeah, I'm at it, so just come to me.
So I want to head east. I see it now. Or I see you anyway, I mean. Yeah, see, I thought this was it, and I hit manage, and it says it's locked.
I think you can manage it. I think it's because I own it. You should be able to open it, though.
No, nothing happens.
E, it doesn't open?
No.
Wait, hold on. Let me see here. Access. Vote in. Okay. Wait. Door access. Try now and see if it does anything.
It says it's locked.
Try now. Sorry, I saved it.
It's locked.
Wheel. Bowden. You door access, bed access, container access granted. Give you access to everything. I don't understand. Try it again. Of course, trading's not working either, so maybe it's just not in this demo. Oh, now there it worked.
I had to hit trade.
Oh.
This says it's locked.
I don't know then.
Did you ever find that godsend?
No, I still haven't found it. I'm gonna make a better weapon. It doesn't really look like there's anything better to make. At least that I had the material to make. Apparently, a fox doesn't count as a medium hide. It's lame.
Oh, Denali, you have to snare the damn thing, then you have to go up there and oh, jeez. Snaring is horrible, man.
Yeah, I had the same issue.
That's
what snare, but didn't catch it.
I can't. I waste throwing the damn snare, and these freaking bunny rabbits run away. I'm running out of snares. It's like incredibly hard for me to get this. It really, honestly, shouldn't be this horrible to get a snare.
Maybe you're trying to get too close.
I can't throw it. Like, I'll throw it and it never hits.
You haven't targeted with your mouse?
Yes. It's a little ridiculous.
Goat. Fuck you, goat. No sticks anywhere. Be a lack of sticks.
Cutting down trees.
They give them to you?
Yeah.
Let this give you wood. All right, everybody, I'm going to end the video again. This game is called Wild Terra 2. It's part of the Steam Autumn Sale. Check out the demo. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and have yourself a great day.